don't have time left to regret. And we'll take more than common sense. So stop your wondering, take a stand. There's more to life than just love. Cause an empty room can be so loud. There's too many tears.
It is the year 2016 and big things are happening at Sheldon Clark High School.
What big things, Hannah?
SCHS is the number one academic school in the district.
The number one?
Tell them what that means.
We are distinguished. In the 57th district, Sheldon Clark High School received a distinguished rating with a score of 75.4.
I heard that other schools were either proficient
or needs improvement. Our students are so excited
because we are
distinguished!
4 years ago, as freshmen, we went to orientation at the old Sheldon Clark High School.
2 weeks later, our school was closed and we moved into the middle school.
We didn't know we would graduate from this building.
But we overcame adversity.
We persevered. We made the best of it.
And we proved together that it is not the building that makes a school.
It is the people inside.
We are distinguished.
We are Cardinal Nation.
We are here with our very own principal, Dr. Laney. Dr. Laney, how does it feel to be a Cardinal today?
We're exciting, especially since we're the highest scoring school in the 57th district and one of the highest in the 15th region.
Awesome. Our students.
Our teachers.
Our faculty.
Our staff.
Our parents.
Are the best in the world.
And that, my friends, is the cardinal rule.
We are
distinguished!
And we'll take more than common sense. So stop your wondering, take a stand. There's more to life than just love. Friend. So don't give up, stand till the end. There's more to life than just to live. Cause an empty room can be so loud. There's too many tears to drown them out. So hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on.
On this exciting day at Sheldon Clark High School, how does it feel to be a distinguished school?
It's always a good day to be a Cardinal.
And that's the Cardinal rule.
How do you feel about being
a distinguished school? Being a distinguished school, you feel ecstatic. It feels great to be able to talk to the schools who think they're better than us, but they're not.
I can't.
Take more than common sense.
We are distinguished.
How does it feel to be a Cardinal today?
We are number one.
This is
Cardinal Nation.
It's not that hard to be a friend.
How do I look today?
You look distinguished.
And I'm here with Miss Marcie Hanson, JAG and journalism teacher. How does it feel to know that Cardinal Nation is distinguished?
Distinguished? Distinguished? Well, I always knew we were distinguished. This comes as no surprise to me. I have been saying for years that we have the best students in the world. And of course, I was proven right once again.
Our future Cardinal is at Inez Elementary and we're distinguished as well.
Staff worked extremely hard last year, and we felt pretty confident after the students took the test because of the effort they gave on the test that we didn't have a shot at being distinguished. Last year was my third year here as principal, and we've been so close, within tenths of a point of being distinguished the last 2 years, and feels good to finally get over the hump.
We love being distinguished.
Common
sense. It feels good to be distinguished.
So stop you wondering, take your
seat. We are so excited. The students worked really hard. We're so proud. We knew they could do it, so it feels really good.
How does it feel to be distinguished?
Amazing. I think it's the greatest accomplishment a school could ever have. I teach first grade, but to see those kids down the hallway that I've taught before, it's awesome. Amazing.
We are distinguished!
We are distinguished.
We are Stone Court.
We approve this test.
Thank you.